And here's the best definition I've ever been able to find. Success is the progressive realization of a worthy ideal. If a man is working toward a predetermined goal and knows where he's going, that man is a success. If he's not doing that, he's a failure. Success is the progressive realization of a worthy ideal. Rollo May, the distinguished psychiatrist, wrote a wonderful book called Man's Search for Himself. And in this book, he says, the opposite of courage in our society is not cowardice. It is conformity.
I got a date with destiny. My heart says yeah, but can't convince the rest of me. I've tried so hard to make it for the rest of me. I'm living. Sometimes I wonder if I'll ever make it.